It's a real pleasure to be here with you, to welcome some of you to Columbia, and obviously to meet all of our citizens from Columbia and the region. I believe indeed that South Carolina has the most incredible and positive business environment in any state in the country. It's because of people like you who make things happen, so it's exciting to be here. As I shared with the administrator earlier, I grew up a huge WWE fan, and as I started preparing to think about what I'd say here today, I'm on the internet. I'm Googling videos of the figure four leg lock, you know, and think if I can convince someone to come here and join me and see if I still had what it took. To figure that was not a good way to get reelected, so I shelved that plan. But Councilwoman Devine and I, on behalf of the people of the city, wanted to recognize Ms. McMahon to take a small regional business and turn it indeed into a global phenomena, and to be able to benefit from that hard work and success, and then to answer the call to public service when the president calls, and to leave your business and commit your time and energies to this rough and tumble political world in which we live. It takes a lot. It takes a special person, and we wanted to recognize her today, and on behalf of the grateful people of the city of Columbia, the business people that make this city great and provide the lifeblood of our great capital city. We wanted to recognize her today with the key to the city of Columbia.